My name is Jahan Zeb. I am Karachi Pakathon's organizer. Pakathon's mission is to connect students in Pakistan with students abroad. We're connecting them with four organizations, K Electric, Aman Civil Hospital, and Engro. This event is focused towards working with organizations in Pakistan, big organizations which can have a social impact.
Hi, I'm Ali Samir. I work as manager, strategy and program development at Aman Tech. I joined the Pakathon because I believe in the mission, which is to bridge the gap between the corporate sector and academia by using the intelligence of our student population to come up with technological solutions to solve some of the country's greatest problems. As such, we have launched the Pakathon. We're very excited. It's been a tough journey. It's not been easy, but we're very excited to see what solutions our students come up with and how the corporates respond to these solutions. It's the first ever time that we've had such an amalgamation of these two sectors coming together, and we don't even know where this could lead.
Hi, my name is Rukaya Diwan, and I'm working with Pakathon in Karachi. So the purpose of this event is to bridge the gap between academia and industry, and at the same time, solve the social problems of Pakistan. The great thing about Pakathon is that it not only is working to connect industry, academia, but we're also trying to connect people in Pakistan with people abroad. So our core team in Boston has been also working to get people from abroad to take part in this event.
My name is Azhar Rizvi, and I am the Vice Chair of MIT Enterprise Forum of Pakistan. These days we are working with the team of Pakathon Boston. So the whole idea was to link the diaspora, the Pakistani student community in the US, with the community in Pakistan. So the idea is that we help to form teams from both sides of the Atlantic. For example, there could be a student from Harvard, another from MIT, one from IBA Sakhar, another from IBA Karachi, fifth from LUMS, working together on a problem, both for the corporate sector as well as for the social sector.